Just thought I'd share something that I found pretty interesting when taking apart this gun. This is a Cybergun Sig Sauer SP2022. Right away on the box, you can see that they advertise it uses the BAXS shooting system, which, when found in their airsoft guns, represents the gun as having a hop-up system. I just assumed this was a leftover from the airsoft version of this particular gun, but after taking the gun apart and looking at the barrel itself, this steel BB shooter actually has a hop-up unit. It's a fixed hop-up, but it has a hop-up rubber in the barrel. Maybe this is more common than I think it is, but I'd never heard of this before. I would have thought that steel BBs would just damage the hop-up rubber immediately. I don't know how effective this is. I haven't really shot the gun much. I just think it's pretty interesting that it exists on there at all. Just thought I'd share that in a short video. I found it pretty interesting myself.